Hey.
Hi.
I got a new mic. Pretty nice. But I still don't know what to do with it too much. Hold up. I can, like, raise the gain, like, manually. Hold up. Hey.
Hi.
Hello.
Hey. Hi.
Hello. I'm not gonna keep it up there, but, like, just know that I can do that. I can also lower the gain so much to where you feel like barely, like, it's not like barely, but like you can barely hear me. I would assume it's like the gain is like so far in the low part where like you won't be able to like hear me, and then it's all the way over here where it's like high, low. It even has like a LED in there, LEDs in there. It also has an arm. It has an arm, so like I don't have to like fumble around on my desk to try and like I don't have to fumble around on my desk to try and figure out like I won't have to fumble around to try and like trying to see what works and what doesn't. So like I have like so much free space on my desk now. It's unbelievable, really. Like a movable arm. I don't know if you could hear that. It's like a movable arm. It's like really nice, honestly, because like just like ooh. So much room. But so much shit where the old mic is. I still have the old mic. Like, I'm not gonna say that I don't have the old mic anymore. I still have it. It's like in a box. But like, even at that, with this new mic, I don't want to like bring it out because like, why would I, honestly? Why would I? And also with this new mic, I downloaded like this new software that's supposedly like compatible with it. And like this whole thing where like, why was it turned off? Why is the noise canceling turned off? Apparently there's no link to it. What the fuck? Hold up, let me try and fix this. Hold up. It worked earlier. Don't know what happened. Hi. Hello. Something happened with it. I don't know what. Yeah. It's already been... What do you mean it's already been 4 minutes? You mean I spent like 4 minutes sticking around? Damn. Sorry, damn. Okay. Alright, let's get the stream tweet out. It's been a while. Also, in like a couple days from now, I should be getting like a few days from now, not a couple, a few days from now, like 1, 2, 3, 4, like 4 days from now, I should be getting my fucking pan coins for IHOP, for the Amy thing. Anyway. Shut up. Okay, let's get this out. It work? No, it doesn't. Okay, hold up. Let me just going into the wild area again, so I kinda wanna like connect my Bluetooth controller. So that I can feel the shaky trees. I'm gonna go turn on my TV.
I'm gonna go turn on the TV. This is also just a test to see if my new mic, can hear my voice from like far away.
TV wasn't even turned on.
The TV wasn't even turned on. Okay, more testing. This is definitely not me doing the walk of shame because I didn't turn on my TV before. Definitely not the walk of shame. Definitely not the walk of shame.
Don't you dare say it's the walk of shame. Okay. It's definitely not the walk of shame. Nowhere near the walk of shame. There we go. Oh, I'm not used to leg space. Nope. Okay. I'm gonna up it a little bit. Just a little bit. Because in case I'm not heard, you know? Yeah, you know. Also, like I still have like the ring light that I mentioned like months ago. It's not I still have the ring light that I mentioned months ago. Like, it's not like a ring shape, it's just a light. But like, I still wanna like use it. I still wanna use it like eventually. Alright. Hold up, I think I can get the Thunder Wave, Thunderwave PM from this guy, or that guy right, this guy right there. I don't think I want it, but like, I just know I can get it there. Fucking candy.
Thank you.
So one thing I noticed about, like, the thing I'm using for the habit card thing, whatever, is that, like, sometimes when, like, I turn it off, I kicked out of it. It doesn't, like, save the current thing. Like, goes back to the previous thing I had it on. Like, the, what I mean is, like, like, it goes to, like, previous versions of, like, the Puppet Jester or something. Or, like, previously, you didn't have the, no, they didn't, it didn't have, like, the bottom teeth. So I had to, like, keep changing it back to have the bottom teeth. Already? Damn. Okay. Dingy with this thing. I keep thinking it's like Scarlet and Violet, and I try to like, I try to press like L3. Try to press L3 to like, go faster, but it's not like that, it's not like that. Finally got the leftovers. We're gonna put it on this, like, this weirdly suicidal bitch so he doesn't die. Go grab some more leftovers. Cross the finish line, congratulations. Feel free to try again anytime. Souvenir. Yeah, Thunderwave! Let's go. How do I upgrade my bike? Thank you. You didn't dare. Okay. You're not a part of my list. Get out of here. You ain't a part of my list. I'm out of here. Oh, you bitch. They're making away with all our berries and you're doing this. Yeah, better. Bitch. Yeah. Bitch. Should've gone out into getting it good. Anything that's not a part of my list deserves to die! Also, yesterday, if you couldn't tell from me, previously being a bit annoying about it, we did the dub. It was nice. It was really nice. So I looked at the recording and the audio was doubled, so like, I might have to do my own, like, recording for like future stuff we do. I miss the style this game has. Yeah, it's not like a traditional style for like nowadays where everything wants to be like realistic and shit. Like, come on, this game had its own style and it worked. It worked for what it was going for, really. The more cartoony style. Tripped on my words and almost sounded like I said something else. But yeah, it had that like more cartoony style. See, with the trees, it looked like obviously not realistic. So like, and like obviously not realistic, and just fits in the type of thing this world just is. Like, you look at the trees. If you look at the trees and look at the rest of the game, then you look at the trees, then complain about the trees alone, then you obviously have nothing to talk about, really. Honestly. I'm gonna be honest with you, honestly. But yeah, I in the past couple streams, I was in a severe drought of berries. So like, doing this now is just charity for me. I think the evolutionary apples are like... are like a very rare spawn. With just the sparkly things. Already down! I could've got anything from that. At least we got more than 7. Yeah? More than 7. Sorry, I'm not trying to fight. If we have a grass type in there, because I am not strong enough for that. I think 4 stars are when they start introducing the shields, or maybe it's this one. I don't know. This is a 3-star. Yeah, now it's getting to be a bit much of a challenge. Kind of bullshit, cause look. They put the Mewtwo raid in a Scarlet and Violet, yeah? Like, that shield lasts, like, for fucking ever. To the point where, like, it's not even worth it by that point. Like, unless you're, like, have a Pokemon specifically trained for that. Like, otherwise, it's not worth it. It's not worth it by that point. I hope we get Earthquake, because I kind of want to like replace Thunder Wave with an Earthquake. Nothing around here. What? Nothing There's a lot over there. We finally get to go over there. Finally get to cross the bridge. Hey. Put one on the head. Ooh, 3 lava berries. Well, that's gonna be nice. I kinda hate the I was gonna say, I kinda hate the little arc that the bike does. Like, I'm just pressing up and down. Then I realized, with these modern Pokemon games, they're going like more realistic, so at this point it doesn't really matter all that much. Like, going super, super fucking realistic. Ready? Damn. I kinda hate the pop-in that the trees have. That's one proper thing I have to say. I have to say that I can like properly say I don't like. There's also a tree over there, I think. It might be a tree over there. One thing I kind of wish they did was like give the wild area a bit more, you know, a bit more something. Like a bit more, make it a bit more special. Like have it so like in one of the areas, in one of like the woods or something, like the woods over there or something. Or like you're able to, oh! But like you're able to like encounter like the mythical Pokemon stuff where you have like a specific item. Cause like the thing with the mythical in this game is just like mystery gift, like they always do. And it's actually kind of boring. Do I want to fight this one? Let's try. Damn, kill him in sleep? Damn! Not even awake to see what happened. Oh, berry. Everyone leveled up except for Fernobi. I don't know what any of those berries do. The citrus berry. I
Damn.
360 berry. Okay, now we're here. Now we're in the desert part. The place where the Lake of Outrage is. You know, seeing where I gotta go now for the next gym. Getting the new member might not be so difficult this time. Every ground type move there except for Earthquake. I feel insulted. Ugly ass mouse. Who do you think you are? I want Earthquake. I hope I get Earthquake. I'll probably get a psychic move, but I want Earthquake. Please. Also, this is the first time I've had a, like, one of those fucking mic shields. I don't know what it's called. Just so I can do this or something. It also has springs, like little springs, like holding it place, I think. Maybe it is, maybe it's not. What if those springs are just decoration? Who knows? It'd be so funny if the springs are actually decoration. Just decoration, just because it looks nice. Is that the male one? Okay, yeah, it's probably just the male one. It would have been so funny. It would have been so funny of them being like the shinies of like the of like both of them being like being like the alternate one, or like the female one is like usually pink, so like the shiny would be blue, and with the male one it's usually blue, so the shiny would be pink. It'd be such a funny way to like fucking mess with people, you know? It'd be a funny way to mess with people. You know, if I ever do, like, a creature collecting? What the fuck? A creature collecting. Collecting. If I ever do my own creature collecting game, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that exact thing I just mentioned. Just, like, do alternate colors for, the different gender of Pokemon. Then, like, and then, when it's shiny, I'll just make the shiny the ultimate color. This Sneasel's shiny, I swear to God. It's probably not, but like still, if it is, I swear. Okay, good. Because like, if the Sneasel was like shiny, I would have added that to the list of like fucking Pokemon that are just weird. Or, no, to the list of fucking Sneasels I found that just so happened to be shiny. Like I found an immense amount of Sneasels that were just shiny for like no reason. Earthquake. No, I don't. I'm going crazy. You drill run though, so no one can really learn. I think Muddy Water works the same as like Surf, roughly. It roughly works the same as Surf, or like a big wave or something. But like for some reason, Surf hits everyone while Muddy Water only hits the target, like a specific target or something. And I'm not sure if that's like... I don't know what I'm trying to say about Muddy Water here. I'm trying to say something, but the words aren't really wording. It's that one guy. It's that guy. Also, I'm so lucky I had another USB-C port, like on the other side. Where like, I have a laptop. Yeah, there's like two USB-C ports, one for the charger and just one that's just free. And like, I'm so lucky that my laptop has two. Cause like then if it didn't, then I wouldn't be able to use this mic, you know. If it didn't, I wouldn't even be able to use it. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna up it a bit because the music is a bit, it's going into the orange, so I might as well like up it a bit in case, you know, in case no one hears me. I want to be heard. Yeah.
Alright.
Pungent fruit. Cool. More food I can just... more food I can put into the curry. I found it funny that you just find this off of the ground, because, like, you find this off of the ground, and then I guess, like, the trainer just goes, ooh, food? Holy shit, food? Food? Find it very funny if, like, the trainer finds, like, this poisonous food or, like, berry, and they go, like, ooh, I could put this in a curry, and then they just die on the spot when they try to taste it. No one will hear from them again. The raid over there. Too bad I'm over here. Coming back here just reminded me that, like, in the climax of this game, not a lot of the places change. You're more or less just told that they change. It kind of, like, annoyed me a little bit. Like, I didn't hate it, but it kind of annoyed me in a little ways. Get a cell. Here to sell the little trinkets I have. My little trinkets to doodads. Heal just in case. Music sounds like Super Paper Mario music. Something you hear for, like, Mr. Alex. like one of the misadventures. You know what's funny? I thought this is like the third gym. Or no, the fourth gym. Cause like the way they presented it, it just makes it look like the fourth gym. It's like you're supposed to go in here. So you think you're supposed to go in here for the fourth gym. Typed in all caps. Anyway, let's continue. Hi. I don't think I noticed this before, but the walls are cracked. They're like cracked or like scarred. Either cracked or scarred. It's either one. Alright, let's go in here. Hold up. What's in here? No dresses. How dare you. Do I want to go with the goblin? The goblin shoes? I don't like that the under... I don't like that the soles are like beige or something, or pink. I don't like that. I kind of got nothing to say. I'm just kind of like looking at like Discord chats. How's the weather outside? Thanks. To fight Team Yell, like in the upcoming route now.
Yep.
Hey!
Incinerate. Also burns up the item. Not that great, but I'll take it regardless. Okay, it's up to me now. Okay. Why is it going by, like, fairly quickly? What the fuck? Okay, I wanted to keep an eye on, like, Pop's head. Cause, like... Cause like, the same reveal I was talking about last time, like, from, Radical Soda, mentioned that, like, Hop had, like, a, somewhat sad expression when he was, like, leaving, so I wanted to, like, check that. Oh, God. Ain't no skipping that. Okay. Cool. I'll be finding a way to skip most of the things, but not that one, apparently. Get there eventually. Thank you. God damn! Look at this man move! For once! It's been 1 hour, we made almost zero progress. The only thing we've done is like semi-reach the next town. Thank God. Finally done with it. Finally done with this battle. We can go home. God damn it! I just want the battle to end. When will this battle end, please? I want to continue. Thanks for listening to my cry. I'll no longer have to hold on to the to the A button for it to do its turbo. You know, having a Ruinarigus on the team might be pretty good. But then again, I want a water type. Water and or ice and electric type. I could just like try and like run past and like just juke the trainer just barely. Fuck! Okay, now back to holding down the fucking A button. Yeah. I should probably go to a different game after this. What other game could I go to? There's Final Fantasy. Then there's Sonic Lost World 3DS. I mean, with Sonic Lost World 3DS... with Sonic Lost World 3DS, I would have to do like the special stages too. So it's not gonna be as fun. Not gonna be as fun, but like it's still gonna be a slightly enjoyable experience. Ow. Wait, I think you have like both of them, yeah? No, you just have the one. Okay. I thought you had both of them. Alright, you know what time it is? It's time for me to go on Twitter. because this is gonna be a long one. I'm gonna be broke as shit, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. I'm gonna be broke as shit after all this. Adding some flavor, that is, you know, me and my 10 orange berries, you know, me and my 10 orange berries. Better start earthquake. So dry. Okay. Two fossilized dinos. Now we need like the bird, yeah? Sorry, you're just kinda in my way. Please get out of it. Took a bit. For the art, the fucking artist, I don't know if this is like a trainer class before, but the artist model for this game kind of freaks me out. Doesn't look right. Damn, pick yourself out? Okay. I guess that's one way to say you're toxic. Now it's free. How does that work? Yeah, I picked an attack, but like, I'm asleep. The move shouldn't even be moving. I'm not even attacking. I'm asleep. I guess that's why it's called like Sucker Punch in a way. It's supposed to suck. Don't know why that's there. It just looks pretty. Please, oh please, give me the next. Give me. Oh, thank God. I have enough for two. This guy in the item sparkle over back over there. These two have the chance to give you two of the same things. So like you would be kind of forced to kind of just, I don't know. You'd be forced to just like go try your chance at like the other thing. Try your chance at the other thing to get one of the fossils, because these two things wouldn't be able to help you. Arc fizzle. Yay. My baby. Dude, imagine if it was shiny, just like out of nowhere. Just like first try. Like, I was trying my damnedest, like when I was, like, taking shiny hunting seriously, like, trying my damnedest. And it just, out of nowhere, it's just shiny. What do I need to get up to speed, huh? Some candy.
Ooh.
Give me a disarming voice. I thought it was gonna evolve. actually kinda sad that it didn't evolve. Damn. I was actually expecting it to evolve. Put the expert belt on you. I at least want to do one gym before I decide to head out. Like in my head, I was like, should I go now? I kind of want to go. I kind of feel like I had my fill for today. But I went like, no, I didn't even get to the gym yet. I didn't even finish the gym. So then I might as well like go finish the gym, you know? I think I could get fly here. I wanna see. Hold up. I could definitely evolve my Pokemon right now. But the amount of candy I have, definitely. But I kinda just don't want it. I think cops like blocking my way to a yeah. I think this is the point in the story where like cops like decided to like kind of just like not have his like his Wooloo or yeah, to not have his Wooloo. The water here, it's a desert. Oh, what? Nah, that's crazy. What do you mean? Be very quiet. Is it just gonna get to the point where it's just gonna like, is it gonna be forced to struggle? I think it is. It's like, we're not really doing anything, and nothing's happening. I'm just healing away every fucking bit, this thing does. Just like. Like healing away every bit this thing's doing. Like nothing is happening. I missed that, but like, hold up. No, hold up. Wait. Does it count? Does it count as being missing? It better not. That was like the oh my god, it did. Anything about it. I have no more attacking moves. Nothing. I got nothing to kill this baby with. Got nothing. Nothing to kill this baby with. I got nothing. Five level fairies. God, how long was that? How long was I in there? Oh, jeez. How long was I in there? Turn the music down. Well, not that far down. Might have to speed up the battles. Do I want to be boring? Nah. Also, Fly should be in here. Yeah. Here we go. Who can learn Fly right now? Hold up. Who can learn Fly? Like, right now. Yes, my favorite Pokemon to use Fly, Melmetal. Wait, what the fuck? Scald. Holy shit! I didn't know this guy could learn a water type move. Like, in the it's fairly good too. Like, yeah, it's technically like... I mean, yeah. In a way, it's technically like a fire move. In a way, since it leaves it with a burn. But like, still. Damn. Go heal. And nickname Arc Fizzle. Akobrako. 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 I don't want to roll my R's every time, so I'm just going to say Akobrako. Dude, the little, like, itty-bitty, like... the little tiny, like, spaces you can just run through in this game are, like, wild. Cause, like, you never see them. Like, honestly, like... they're always, like, cleverly hidden away to the point where, like, you don't think about them. Until you actually look for them. Wild. Part of me doesn't even want to go to the gym now. Mostly because, like, change my controller. I won't be in the wild area for a while now. Like, might as well. I don't want to keep the fucking A button pressed, so I'm just gonna like I don't want to keep the A button pressed like with the left controller, so I'm just gonna like have it be I'm just gonna have it be like just automatic with the controller I'm using now. I like the controller with the fucking exposed wire. One pair of scissors and it's over. Just have one Pokemon, man. It's tiring, man. Sorry. Huh. I wanted to stretch. This is a stretch. Dude! I don't even know what this is anymore. Is this a challenge? I don't know. Pretty shitty challenge, I'm not gonna lie. Damn it. When will it end? Good? Good now?
Yeah.
Taking forever. I'm gonna have to heal real quick. I'm gonna have to, like, use some of my Leppa Berry. Let's use them. All right, back on Twitter I go. It's been almost 2 hours. And we've barely gotten anything done. It's all on luck. It's all on luck. If we'll get through this fast enough. All based on luck. Got one. I'm guessing this dude used circle throw. Because here goes one. Get this dude out of here. It's always B's gym where I struggle the most somehow. Okay, let's go revive Akko Brocko. Like, we're not even gonna, like, use them. Just want them revived so they can get the EXP. We're not gonna be facing any more... Shouldn't really be facing any more, circle throws, so we'll be fine. One thing I like about, on topic now, one thing I like about, Gigantamax, Machamp is that it actually has pants. I think, like, Machamp having pants actually improves the design a lot, because, like, it just looks weird. Machamp looks really fucking weird. Really fucking weird. Looks better with pants. And also one thing, the nerd part of me is coming out. or like it kind of looks like a mix of like Forearm, Way Big, and Heat Blast. See? Look at the arm. Also look at the fact that it has hands. Or maybe it's just the shadows. Maybe the leg shadows are just like making it look like it has like pants. Using up all my turns. Just stalling it, man. I don't even know how I'm able to do this. Oh, there we go, fine. feel like someone's gonna evolve. Well, no. Nah. If someone was gonna evolve, it probably would have already happened before I got the badge. Yes? Yeah. Four badges, yeah? Up to level 40. Okay. Catch up Zeke Lee and Arco Bracco. Oh, okay.
We'll go back.
Brutal swing, man. Now for some story stuff. You know, funny enough, the little like crack there was already there before Beat got there. Funnily enough. Back at it again! Back on Twitter I go! On the first Pokemon? Dude, come on. Yeah, talk that shit. We all know. We all know who's gonna win. I can't talk. Don't mind me. Yeah, splendid. Not like I healed that back up. Not like I just heal it back up. And they die in one hit. See? See? This dude is hard to kill. This dude's almost impossible to kill. Yep. I said what I said. You'll never know what I said. I don't even know what I was gonna say, man. Just gibberish. I'll just tell you. My dad walked in. I didn't even notice. Ice cream. Vanilla ice cream. Ah. Oh. I hit a tooth. Let's actually catch everyone up to like the new level. Okay. Now I can, or just go check on the island. Oh. It's still connected to my Switch. The other controller, I mean. Alright. Going in with no controller this time. Alright. Just stop eating ice cream in my teeth. People want to be friends. I wonder what the max, I wonder what the max hotel is gonna look like, or the apartment complex. I wonder what it looks like all maxed out. Cause there obviously has to be a limit, yeah? You look different. What happened to your dress and your headphones? What the fuck happened to her? I know I've been gone, but I haven't been gone that long. Some salting crackers.
Have a nice day.
You too. Red, green, and white. Okay. Let's get the big bowl. Let's get the big ribbon. Let's get this too. Looks nice. Who could I give this to? Sorry, I almost choked on my own saliva. Excuse me? Dude, I would go broke immediately. Dude, forget everything here. I want to get the princess outfit. Dude, what? Come on. I'm gonna go broke immediately, but like, come on. It's a princess outfit. Welcome. I think I'm gonna sell everything. I want to be sure there's like a buffer. What'd they do to my man Kane? I'm still surprised that the jewelry box is like It doesn't go for much. I just need somewhat of a buffer so I don't end up going flat broke. Okay. Let's go get the princess dress. Who would I even buy the princess dress for? Just for us to find out.
Have a nice day.
Welcome. A library, huh? Oh, it's boring. I thought it was gonna have like shelves on each side. Looks boring. Just buy this. Only have enough for one more thing.
Step right up and try your luck. Welcome. Thank you.
Ah! I got my top teeth. Gross. What the fuck? Ooh!
Come back soon.
Can't sell it, but you know what? It's pretty good. Alright, what happened this time? Hey.
Hi.
Alright, what's up with you?
I had a fight with Tifoya.
Okay.
I'm so upset.
Really? Pick up.
Please help me calm down first.
Ugh. I'm not feeding you. Good fan.
I'm not in the mood right now.
Fine. Okay, let's give you the mute. I only have one. I don't know. I only have one music box. Here you go.
Thanks. I'm gonna listen to this right now.
That narcissist. He put himself into the box.
such a relaxing melody. Doesn't it put you at ease?
Mm-hmm.
I feel a lot calmer now. I'm going to try to patch things up. I'm sorry about what happened.
I'm sorry too.
We made up. Thanks for your help. Here, I want you to have this.
Oh, thank God you gave me back the music box. Okay, cool. What's up with you? Hi.
I'd like to get to one letter. Maybe we can battle together.
Ooh, thanks. Cheers. Ugh, if only I had. If only I had my controller. I could like rotate the room so I could see Tippy. Nothing? Okay.
We didn't really quit, so we didn't become friends this time.
RIP. Alright, Zeebly. What are you up to?
How's it going?
Doing alright.
I heard that Quickity wants to be friends. I'll go scope things out.
Oh shit, I forgot. The maid? Yay! You have no bitches and no friends.
We're friends now.
Thanks. I say thanks. I don't know. Probably because it was like a positive thing. So I thought I would like do that. Alright. Your honorary cell phone.
Here, I want you to have this.
Alright. Who's at the park? It's Gleefy and Nerdo. Why are you dressed like that? Where are your headphones? Also, it's mother versus her mother's right there.
You're blowing smoke and I'm blowing your mind.
Why'd my ass think that Tippy was her mother?
It's my pleasure, but for you it's a grind.
Her mother's right there cheering her on with Bleepy Bee.
You say you're a pro, but you're just a little punk. If your rap is a donut, it's not worth the dunk.
Why she look like she's in her pajamas?
You squeak like the third wheel on a rusty trike. I'm hungry.
Bam! Taken from her dad. She's awful at this. Check the news. And then go play with whoever wants to play.
You're watching Me News. Apparently everybody wants to know. According to Kuko Research's latest survey, the number one person with the longest toilet time on Forgotten Island is Vivi. Number two on the list is Kuya. One was the favorite but ended up taking third place. Vivi voiced displeasure with the results, saying, "No way, Corey takes way longer than me." We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
World peace. Isn't there anything more interesting going on?
Thanks for watching.
Why did Leave all go like, this is world peace? What the fuck? That was weird. The hell? Alright. Let's check whatever's going on here, then head out. Alright, old man.
Hey, that's the delight. Let's play a game.
Okay. He's gonna pick the two card. Okay. This game's gonna last forever. Oh, finally.
You did it. Congratulations.
Alright, let's cheat this man. I had enough diaries for a lifetime. We're taking the bouquet. What you distraught over the news that you take?
What's up?
Do you spend most time on the toilet?
I'd like a new hat.
I have some hats. Take this one. Looks nice.
here. I want you to have this.
Alright, Delevo, why did you say world peace?
How's it going, Kras look like?
Don't even talk to me like that.
I'd like some new clothes.
I have some clothes. Take an oversized jersey. You look like you'd wear a jersey. Yeah. He loves it. Alright, people done having problems? Can I go? I wanna go now. Okay. Everyone seems to be done. Just checking on the island. That's all. Alright. Heading out. That was fairly uneventful, but you know what? It's enough for me today. Because, like, fucking Sword and Shield took a lot out of me because it took a while. Alright. See ya.